your talent, Roger. You're your gift, Roger.
But it's a whole other ball game when you see it in yourself and have that belief.
It's crazy how much I see so much of me.
For someone to just be patient with you and then nurture you is heaven sent.
How you feeling? You good?
Feeling, yeah. We got it. We got it. We got this.
Disagreement here now.
I've had a clear and present disagreement. Tonight was a train wreck. I said to you, my dear, clearly that I want you to get your self-esteem together because your voice is in there. Well, on your opening lines, that person was right out there. Well, Funke was actually smiling, watching you blossom. And then you crashed and burned. And Funke, you got yourself to the end. And the problem is... As traumatic as it was, okay? Now, I was about to deliver some news. Both of you deserve to go through. So I want you to know, congratulations, okay? I know that was traumatic.
Yeah.
Okay, but we're here for you. We're family, okay? You understand that?
You okay, baby?
They're gonna take and check her out.
She's gotta get a little, some stitches.
But she's gonna come back tomorrow, and she's gonna be singing for
anything.
Showstopper.
I just want Linda to know that I love her, that I care about her. I want her to be okay.